So these are the photos from my family when we visited Sardinia. Long time ago. Ruta. Niece and nephew. Younger brother, sister, Neil in Sardinia, nephew on the beach in Cagliari, me and my brother, but this is the beer, my final Ichnusa Cruda beer. Translation?
Hello! Buongiorno! Come se va? My final beer from Ichnusa. It's the Cruda. That translates to raw. Yeah, this is the final beer that my brother brought over from this brewery. Saved it for the off. There's the Sardinian flag. It's that bit of caramel, corn and sugar, a little bit of barley. Traditional lag likes. This is a non-pasteurized pale lager. Using my Kazelle glass. I don't have an Ichnusa glass. I'm hoping one day to return to Calgary, drink this in the homeland. Definitely smells like dry cornflakes. It's like bubble went up my nose. Yeah, it just smells like, you know, when you open up your cereal and you smell the cornflakes, just kind of aroma. A little bit of sweetener, sugar. Yeah, anyway, it's been chilled for a good few weeks now. My younger brother who brought this over for me, he had it on the beach in Porto. Such a nice beer. From the quality of the traditions of the Sardinian, born in Ichnusa Raw Brewers, which I'm guessing that's why they've chosen the name Ichnusa Raw. Or Cruda. True taste and intense fresh beer. Ichnusa Cruda is a non-pasteurized beer. Yeast naturally present, which over time may change the product, are filtered out before packaging. Microfiltration is in fact leaves it intact. The taste and aroma is no longer necessary. Pasteurization. Blah, 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 blah. You didn't understand? Read descriptions. There's a link down there as well. Nice coffee beer. Gonna have this, drink this while munching on burgers. Sempre Sardinia. Yeah, big fan of Ichnusa. They're not overly tasty beers, they're just more simplistic tasty beers. Which is what Sardinia is about. Loved all my time that I spent over there. The wall behind me, as you saw in the intro video, loads of pictures from family holidays to Sardinia. If you ever get a chance, visit Sardinia. You take care.